Hi, this is Glenn again with a lesson on cutting and installing round corner bead. That's called bullnose bead. In nicer houses, sometimes you'll find this round bead here, and it can be a little bit tricky, especially at the corners, but this is just a straight piece that needs to be replaced down at the bottom here for this insurance restoration series. Okay, so if you notice, cutting the corner bead is pretty easy when it's just a regular corner bead. It comes out pretty fine without any tuning up. The round bead, as you can see, has a round profile, and at the edge there's a little bit of an indent here that sticks against the wall, and that gets filled with the mud from these sides over here, this little ridge here over. So now when we cut this, the problem is that basically this ridge gets flattened out. So when you're cutting it, you need to try to cut it as straight as you can across using one motion, so that there still is a tiny bit, but you can just kind of straighten that out so it's got still the wrong profile. But now the problem is that these little flanges have been flattened out. So what we need to do is we need to actually kind of straighten those things out and push them in a little bit. Okay, now the profile is back to being the same all the way through. So now what we're going to do is we're going to install this bead down here on this piece that's been a little bit prepared with tape. But basically, it's just the round bead. This has been cut nicely and it's fixed. We're going to just test where it needs to go. Okay. Now this bead is a little bit not straight, so I'm going to just try to straighten it out a little bit with my cutter. There we go. And then it's basically the same procedure to put this kind of bead on as the other. We want to try to make the profile in here the same. We need to sort of prepare this bead to make sure it's as flat and as good looking as it can be. Okay. Now this has been cut at a bit of a weird angle here. So if I wanted to really get fancy, I could cut this down maybe a little bit there, so it'll fit in there just slightly better. All right, now what we do is, again, we take our mud. Get our mud. This here. Fill this up in the top here, so that the bead won't come apart later. Put some mud in the middle here. Make sure you got enough so it'll stick on and that you can float it out. So again, I slide it down to kind of clean that off. Press it in to where it needs to be. Okay, now what I do is I clean off the mud. Get it sort of set in the right spot. Make sure I've got mud everywhere that I need it. Okay, that's looking pretty good. I can take the mud off of here now. Mud off of here. Okay, now all you do is just take a little bit of this mud and fill it in here. Alright, so that's how we install the corner bead for the round corner, and it takes a little bit more finessing than the regular corner bead, but if you have that type of bead, good luck. Alright, thanks for watching. Bye.